welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well. So as you can see, we are in the car and Jesus is over here driving. We are actually heading to Bakersfield. It's about a 4-hour drive. We are going to celebrate our nephew's 25th birthday. So Angel, if you're watching this, happy birthday from Theo and your tia. We love you lots and we can't wait to celebrate with you. It's going to be a lot of fun. I'll pick up the camera again when we get to my sister-in-law's house. Just grabbing a few supplies. Look how big this is. It's like a Costco. And look, they have all the candy. And nuts. Where did Moy go? Moy! I don't know where he went. He disappeared. Let me go find him somewhere. So we just arrived in Bakersfield and we are at our Airbnb. Now we have my sister-in-law Priyat and Chikarine with us because we're staying in the same Airbnb together. We're just getting our stuff out the car. So I'll show you what our Airbnb looks like. It's really cute. Alrighty, so this is the front entrance. And as you walk in, we've got a really nice dining room. And then there's the kitchen. Look how cute the living room is. Sorry, I'm out of breath. I was running. So I could get a video for you guys before we decided to pull all our stuff in. There's the fireplace and some games. Okay. And then if I walk through here, just trying to walk fast because everyone's waiting. Linen closet. So here's the first bedroom. Really, really nice. Also got an iron, extra hangers, extra pillows and blankets. This is such a nice room. Oh, that's really nice. The mirror, TV. And then here's a restroom. So this is the restroom. It's got a linen closet, a double sink, and then the toilet area, and then the tub and shower area. Oh, very, very nice. I like how they put that in there. Okay, and then we've got a behind this curtain, got a wash and dryer. And then this is the room in the back. Nice blue room. Very, very nice. And then this one, if I turn this way, it also has a TV area. And on this side, it has a little closet area. Alrighty, let's get ready for the party. Out here, oh, it's really cute. How do I get out? Oh, there we go. Out this door. I can just open it. So outside the primary room, it's got this really nice little chair out here. Oh, very relaxing. It's got a little garden up there. Look how cute the patio is.
That's nice.
That's really cute.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, you can come out here, have your coffee in the morning.
At night we should come here.
Oh yeah, let's do that. All right, let me close this to give you guys some privacy. You want neighbors? Can I hear? Okay. Alrighty guys, so this is, I have to fix it in the car because we're in a rush. So this is my outfit. And it's cowboy, cowgirl theme. So here we go. Let me switch off this light because we're kind of in a rush. My handsome husband. And my handsome husband. If it would focus, it is. Ready, hon? Excited? Let's go.
We'll be right back. Así es, anoche, gracias por acompañarnos a la noche tan hermosa aquí celebrando el cumpleaños de mi el gran angelito, que lo queremos mucho. Dios pide de sus padres. Gracias, un aplauso. ¡Qué bien! ¡Qué dice! ¡Qué dice! ¡Buenos cumpleaños, Ángel! ¡Te queremos, güey! Coño, no es Ángel, muchas gracias. Claro que sí.
Guys, so it is now the next morning. We actually got in probably around 12:30. We were staying at our Airbnb, as you guys saw. Now we're back at the house. We're gonna have breakfast and chill with the family. So yeah, let me show you everybody. Hopefully everybody's feeling good this morning. Thank goodness I only had two drinks, because I was be feeling like crap this morning. But yeah, look. So we got the coffee ready, and then we got some juices, some fresh orange juices, watermelon, and then we got these. Yum. These are what they make with the beans and tomatoes and chili, cilantro, queso. And then, and then they're making some pancakes over here.
Perfect,
Armando. Wow. Again. Wow. You're cheating, honey. Ooh, does that
pancake.
Is that good? Wait, you didn't even put any condiments? Oh, you did. You put a little bit of syrup.
Wow, that's a big word for you.
Ooh, can we have some whipped cream?
Wow.
Diet is gone today.
Done, Kylie.
Yeah.
Hey, bro, it's some whipped cream. No, I mean a diet.
Wait, but my honey does not need to be on a diet. He looks good already. Now, Miguel, I don't know about you. I'd skip out on the whipped cream. You mean your big chest now?
24 pack.
24 pack of beers. 24 pack of tequila. Cheerio. Enjoy. You want to go look at the gift store? No?
Yeah.
Oh, see, I like all the plates and stuff here. Okay. That's cute. And here's the gift shop. Delicious desserts. Such an interesting place. Different chilies, different garlics. Yum. So cute in here. The plates, bakers are happy. Different spices, sauces, pastas. But these are also cute, these little plates. The chicken, the roosters. Look up there. Oh, that is really cute.
50% off. Is that Ken?
Yeah, it's just part of like, all these sales stuff. Smells so nice. I like the flower. Oh wait, are these fake?
Yeah.
No, these are all fake. Yeah, these are fake flowers. They look so real. Oh, this is the meat section. Because we were just in that store over there. Oh, this is the restaurant. Oh. Very cool. No, thank you. Adult dining only. Wow, look at the bar area. Very cool. So we just came through that little door. Just come see this little courtyard in the back. It's so relaxing here. There's like lots of little birds everywhere. You can see one right over there. This cute water fountain. It's such a nice warm day. It's so relaxing out here. Such a nice place to come and stop and stay and eat at the restaurant. Let's go. Let's go see what else they have. I guess this is where they have weddings. Very traditional looking. Oh, maybe it's inside there. Wow, look at this place. I don't know if it's picking up on the camera, but it's so pretty. Yeah, I bet this is like the bar area and they probably have it inside there. No, because it's closed. It's... Oh, it's like a big hall with chairs and tables. Oh, you guys can see a little bit there. So that was just the place over here that we just looked at. We came outside. It's like, what is this? A little garden? Oh, just like a random garden. I don't think it says horses, honey.
It says horses.
Horseshoe something.
No. Should we go out that way or this way?
Well, is this all there is to look at?
Yeah, I think that's the hotel. Oh.
It's really nice here. Mm-hmm. Is it cold? Yeah, this is what it looks like. Yeah, so we're standing outside of the restaurant.
Monstrosity.
Oh my gosh. It looks good. Okay, try it.
Hey, stay look.
Alright. Wow, that looks flaky and layers. Layers.
Yeah. Look how big it is.
Wow, that is big. How much was this?
$6.
$6, that's not bad for that kind of pastry.
For a little snack?
What do you give it out of 10?
12.
Wow, it's that good. Okay.
And it's mine only.
Okay, enjoy.
No shame.
And then we decided from the same store. Here, show me the bag because this is where we are right now. Harris Ranch. And then this is what we decided to get. So this is jam. So you put it on toast.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to do that when we get home. Oh, you just bought bagels. So oh, we yeah. can put on bagels.
Spicy.
How much was it? Bam. $11. That's quite pricey for a jam, but oh well. Hopefully it tastes good. Vamos. With the palm trees and the roof. And that's the pit where they grill the steak outside. So that was such a cute place. And it's really nice because they actually have the, it's like, what is it, a hotel? They have the hotel there as well. So if you're ever on the way there or back and you need a nice place to stay, I would highly recommend going there. They look really cool and the restaurant looks really cool. But anyway, so we're on our way home officially now. So I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please could you give my video a big thumbs up. Subscribe down below. It's free. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Adios.